Hello everyone, and welcome. I have something quite important I want to talk to you about, right? And that, everyone, is... Why the fuck do people keep making reboots, huh? Why the fuck do companies, fucking movie companies, fucking TV companies, right? Why the fuck do they keep making reboots, huh? I want original goddamn content, right? You got the fucking Lion King over here, right? Lion King, everybody loves the Lion King. Everyone already paid fucking billions of dollars for the Lion King. And then you've got Lion King 2, alright, cash grab, whatever. Then you got a Lion King 3, which is literally the same movie, just from a different perspective. Fucking Timon and Pumbaa's perspective, right? And you got the fucking Jungle Patrol, whatever the fuck they call it nowadays, is literally just the Lion King again. But different characters. Literally, how the fuck you gonna... You got Cars, right? You got Cars 2, worst movie ever made. You got Cars 3, good movie. You got Planes, worst thing ever made. There's Planes 2, I think. I don't know if it's there. If it's there, I'm gonna throw it up. If it's not, I'm gonna throw... I don't know, a nude picture of Danny DeVito. Anything. Fucking sequels, man. Sequels are sometimes okay. But you make fucking 4 sequels? You make fucking... 3 sequels even? One is fine. And reboots. Some fucking reboots, man. You got fucking remake the Lion King, right? I keep going back to the goddamn Lion King, but what the fuck? You know? They got Lion King now as a motion picture live action film, right? But you know what? It's not a goddamn live action film, is it? Because every goddamn character is CG animated. So, there's nothing live action about this live action movie. So, clearly, it's just the Lion King HD fucking Blu-ray edition, right? Fucking, it blows my mind how people keep spending money on this shit. What the hell? You fucking... Oh, it makes me so goddamn mad. Like, you have all of these creative minds, right? Such as myself, yes. I'm the greatest mind of all time. Jake the goddamn unrecognized YouTuber cake. Fucking the greatest mind of our generation, right? You got amazing creative talents. Probably not me. But these people are just not used. Because why would you make a good original movie with engaging storytelling and good characters when you could just make, I don't know, Lion King 6? Fucking reboot the 101 Dalmatians again? Fucking... Yeah, fucking... Great. What the fuck did the Power... Oh, Powerpuff Girls was rebooted? Oh, sweet. SpongeBob, oh, it's still going? Oh, sweet. Yeah, that's definitely original content. Fuck it! The creator of SpongeBob died, alright? Maybe it's time to stop the show. You know, I'm just saying, right? Fucking hell. I will remember you. Will you remember me? So, these people with great original ideas are just not used at all. They're just thrown away, and instead we get cash grab after cash grab. It's fucking ridiculous. It makes me upset. Very upset. I personally have a story about this. I went to the national goddamn TV production company that makes shit for Danish TV, right? DR, Danish Radio. Even though they make fucking TV as well, you know? Go figure. But I went to them, and I pitched a show, and I had everything prepared for it. I worked with someone I know that makes TV, and then it was fucking great. It was amazing. But they said, nah. They said, nah, we ain't about that, you know? They said, your show's trash. You know, you're not engaging. You're fucking bullshit. And you know what they did? 2 weeks. 2 weeks. After, they made pretty much the same show, just 10 times worse. Nobody watched it. The people who watched it, they killed themselves. Or if they didn't kill themselves, they wish they would have. It was fucking garbage. If they had just listened to me and made my idea, then we wouldn't have this fucking issue, would we? No. But because they were like, nah, we'll try and we'll do it ourselves, you know, we're a big boy. Fucking no. Alright? The greatest minds of our generation lies within the youth. You know, creative minds, the youth. I'm out of breath because I'm fat. You know, imagine, speaking of being fat, you imagine going to a cake shop, right? You're going to a bakery. You're going to a bakery right here. And you order a chocolate cake, and you're like, very nice, chocolate cake, yeah, it's very nice. And then you go home, you're fucking, you know, next day, I'm fucking fat, I want another piece of cake. But instead of maybe trying a strawberry chocolate cake, or just a strawberry cake, or a cheesecake, or a muffin, or fucking any other cake, right? You just go back, and you get the chocolate cake again. Why? Because you know it tastes good, and you're fine with paying the bakery for something you already have, but, you know, it's nice, right? Why not re-experience it? Because you want new experiences. You gotta fucking try something new. And it's the same with movies. You gotta make something original. You gotta make good original content. And you can't do that if you just reboot every goddamn franchise all the time, right? This is a fucking problem. How do we fix this? We hire young, intellectual, creative minds. We put them in a room. And give them a little carrot to nibble on. You know? Here's a carrot, right? Come out when you've made a good movie, right? They walk out 3 days later, malnourished from only eating one fucking carrot in 3 days, right? Dying of thirst as well, because no water in that room. But they made a good fucking movie, right? And then we make that movie, and we stop making Cars 6 and The Lion King 8. And we stop fucking rebooting the goddamn Powerpuff Girls so they twerk, and stop. Oh, fucking hell. And that's how we fix it, right? That's how we fix this issue. Just put people that actually have a vision for any sort of goddamn movie and television future in charge of making the movies and television. I'm getting a heart attack at this very moment from eating all that goddamn chocolate cake, so I think I have to go. But before I go, please leave a like in this video. Please subscribe to the channel. Please comment on what you think. You know, do you think I'm a fucking idiot? Do you think I'm the greatest mind of all time, which is the correct opinion? Ring that fucking bell for some reason. I don't know. YouTube just said, hey, ring the bell. And, you know, watch me on Twitch. Twitch.tv/JakeTheCake. Best goddamn content you'll ever see.